Dun 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 dun.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
I'm not really very good on ammo right now, so I need to find more of that. Get out quick. And now let's go. What is with all these shadows glitching out? Could it be maybe that the DirectX 10 mode's not being loved very much? I don't know. Fudge. I like fudge. Tasty. Done. Why did I shoot that one off? Oh my god. Not much ammo at all.
Why is it that civilized humanity can make this world so hard?
Oh, this is easy.
It's very burly on sanity. Our dreams cannot last long. We've reached a deadline, the press headline. Every sorrow. News value is news value tomorrow.
Dun dun. I found plenty of distilled water by now. Look at that. On that point there. Yeah, flickers, you see? It's really annoying me now. I shouldn't be getting all this stuff, really. I'm running on a DirectX 11 card on DirectX 10 game, and I'm getting glitchy shadows and everything. Anyway, let's have a look. I'll try and fix it later.
The children must remain functional to be effective producers of atom. I had hoped we placed them into vegetative states.
Yes, yes. You know, children sometimes smile. Big deal. Let's have a look. That goes that way, that goes that way. Oh, yeah, we're almost there. Good. Oh, thank goodness. Should I go for proximity mines? Not really. Shotgun! Pistol! Oh, I can't pick up any more Evipo yet.
The circus of value.
I don't want wine. Doesn't help at all in this game. We'll find another upgrade station nearby as well. Fudge! I just realized what I did there. I know that wasn't meant to be a I see what you did there kind of joke. Because there was no joke being made at all. I'm running low on everything again. Exploding book, armor piercing auto. Let's have a look, let's hack it. Anything else? Ah, Lazarus Vector. Almost enough. Actually, wait, I do have enough. Got it.
From the sounds of that you invent, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector. Now drop the Vector into a gadget called the Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Yeah, I want to go around looking for items, dude, because seriously, I need them. There's no sister with you. Oh, it's fine, there's only one in this zone. Anyway, I took care of her. Move. Move.
Hey, here it is!
I'm somewhere else.
I'm coming in!
He's dead, but oh well. Weapon upgrade. Alright, which one do I want? No. Shotgun damage. Yeah. I like having shotgun damage. It's useful. There we go. You see, sometimes I can be smart. And not get spotted, you know. That's basically what I'm talking about. I can't see this Let's Play being too interesting to watch, to be honest. I mean, it's just me. Not knowing what the hell to say and not saying much. And then saying something stupid. And then rambling on like this, like I'm doing now, while hacking. Which happens quite a lot. Looking for items every 2 seconds. There was a female around. You know what, actually? take a nice picture of you.
What?
What, you don't like me taking pictures? Sorry, but I haven't used the 1-2 punch in quite a while, and I decided it was high time that I used it. Anyway, I'm going to continue to have a look around down here. There's bound to be something. I was wondering what that was. What the hell's going on? Well, at least this is going well. Smoke a cigarette for no reason. Even though it's really bad for you. And don't worry, guys, I'm not going to criticize you for being smokers or whatever. Yum, yum, yum. Ooh. Yeah. Huh, I didn't know you could do that, to be honest. You learn something every day. Well, not every day, but, you know, some days you do. Not even on some days. Hardly any day, really. Oh, flickering shadow over there. I wish it would stop. Gene bank. Another wrench, even though I've already got one. Thanks, game, for giving me something that I already have. Several times. And I already searched over here, didn't I? Searched. I already searched. I thought I heard someone running around above. Sorry, dude, but, you know, I just can't have you shooting me. I can't be dealing with that. I'm trying not to replace things too quickly. There you go. Very easy. Very simple. No problem. No mess. Whoa, Big Daddy sounds pissed. I better get out of here. What's wrong with him? Why are those shadows glitching? I mean, look at that. Flicker. Yep, I'll just let you pass. What? Watch it. Don't even think about it, buddy. See? I could beat women up. I hear stuff up here, so I'm gonna go over here first. Oh, look at that. I can make several of these. Dealing extra damage to all targets, yeah. Oh, yeah. I can kick some serious butthole now. Oh, Well, nobody can beat me now, eh? Not with my wrench of doom.
Nobody lays a trap!
You might want to not do that again. I mean, it's not like you can ever beat me, or hope to beat me even. I think we're all good now. This has been the longest part of the game so far. Why do I keep taking pictures after they're dead? I should remember to do it when they're alive. Yay, we're returning to Arcadia, and everybody, I hope you've enjoyed watching, but I'm going to be going to bed now, haha. So I do hope you will join me for more Bioshock the next time, and I do hope you've enjoyed. See you the next time.